see how this allows you to get the speed right to actually make them walk properly.